It's not going to go down like that. There's a couple of things you don't do around here. You do not disrespect a legend like Jeff Hardy. And you do not try to screw up a show in Liverpool in the UK when the first ever British champion is back home. So I just had a little word with Jeff here. He's cool with it. I get a feeling you guys are going to accept because it's such a big ego, but we're going to give the fans a special match, I think. Yeah. I'm thinking a tag team match with you guys versus a dream team of Jeff Hardy and Drew McIntyre.